Hi everyone, welcome to HowFixit. In this video guide, I'm going to show you how to disassemble the MacBook Pro, clean it from dust, and replace the thermal paste. To disassemble the MacBook Pro, you will need the following tools. Screwdriver set, suction cup, plastic opening tools, tweezers, anti-static brush, thermal grease. I also recommend using a magnetic mat during the repair process, which is especially useful in the case of this laptop. Throughout the disassembly, keep track of each screw so you can put them back in the right places. This will help successfully reassemble your device. And don't worry about losing any of the screws. All of them will definitely remain on the magnetic mat. In the description, I left links where to buy all the necessary tools. Turn the laptop over and remove all the screws on the bottom cover. Press the suction cup into place on the lower case and pull up to open a small gap. Slide the corner of the plastic tool into the gap and begin to open around the nearest corner, and then halfway up the side of the MacBook Pro. This releases the first of the hidden clips securing the lower case. Lift up the front edge of the lowercase and pull firmly to slide the lowercase towards you. Pull first at one corner, then the other. These clips hold the bottom cover of your MacBook Pro firmly in place. Peel back the tape covering the cable connector, then pry up the locking tab and disconnect the cable. Disconnect the battery cable from the motherboard. Use only a plastic tool to lift the battery power connector. Use only an anti-static brush to clean the motherboard of dust. Peel up the rubber strip from the adhesive holding it to the fan, but don't remove it. let's begin cleaning the cooling system from dust. Remove all dust from the heatsink and fan. Remove all screws on the cooling system. Remove the old thermal paste from the CPU, as well as from the heatsink. If the thermal paste is very dry and difficult to remove, you can use isopropyl alcohol to wipe the paste. How to apply thermal grease. Apply a small amount of thermal paste to the CPU. Then, take a plastic tool and spread it evenly over the entire surface of the chip. If you still don't know which thermal paste to choose for your laptop, in the description, I left a link to a video where I test different thermal greases and choose the best one for the laptop. Now you can install the cooling system and tighten all the screws. Please note how I tighten the screws on the heatsink. It is necessary to tighten all the screws evenly on each side, with a few turns of each screw. If you tighten the screw immediately and completely, there is a chance that you may damage the processor chip. Well, that's all. You're on How Fix It, and see you guys next time.